Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to episode number 37 of my Old School RuneScape Main Progress series. What are we gonna do this episode? Well, basically working on 99 prayer, gonna be starting to bank a lot of that soon. I'm just gonna check the bank at the moment. So yeah, 275 mil bank, and I do have 600 in there, so that's about 1 mil prayer XP, which is pretty nice. And apart from that, guys, I do have a Kalphite Queen task, I believe. I've already. Why am I lagging? I've already killed about 50 of those on my task so far. So, yeah, I have 157 left. So, let's get to that. Alright, well, I was going to go to KQ, but then I started lagging, so I realized I was pretty close to a crafting level, and there is level 83, so pretty cool. Alright, boys, I'm going full on fucking Iron Man mode here, cooking my own sharks to kill KQ, because the shark prices at the moment, nah, can't deal with it. So, yeah, 97 cooking coming in, and yeah, two more levels for that piss easy skill to be done. But apart from that, let's get back to some KQ. I have cooked just about 1,000 sharks, so yeah, definitely enough to finish my task at least, I think. So, yeah, I killed about 60 so far, so let's continue. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I'm done with this AIDS boss. Yes! Oh, you don't. Oh my god, you don't understand how happy that makes me. Fucking 63 KC, guys. 1D chain and the KQ head coming in. Fuck yes! Can we just take a second to appreciate an Aberrant Spectre's task? I used three. And three doses of prayer potions, and I got 25 Renars back, and three Snapdragon seeds, bunch of shit. Fucking beautiful task, I'm not gonna lie. Duradel coming through the Black Dragons. You know what? I'm gonna go to Xayah, try out the Brutal Black Dragons. I actually haven't checked them out yet, so let's go do that. This guy. Don't really understand what he's wearing. And a clue scroll. Not bad at all. Please don't melee me. Thank you. Cave Kraken boss, mate. I'll take 20 of them. And there we go, guys. There is the Kraken task complete, ending on the death throes. Do a quick price check. Finishing KC is 2071. I still enjoy doing Kraken quite a lot, even though we got a pet a long time ago. Because, yeah, it's pretty nice money. So yeah, we just made 430k in about 15 minutes. Not bad. Boys, we just got another Daggerdorf King's task. I'm excited. Let's go. All right, guys. Well, the first ring of the task coming in is a Seer's Ring. Not the most favorable, but it's definitely a good start. A Dragon Axe coming in. Pretty good start to the trip here. Only 17 kills in. I would have preferred a Berserker Ring, but hey. Can't complain, can you? Alright then. Enough of these fucking drops. Another Dragon Axe coming in, guys. Really want an Archer's Ring or Berserker Ring, but oh well. Ooh, okay. Two kills later, another Seer's Ring. Pretty nice. I had both Prime and Supreme on me then. It was a bit of an awkward situation, but we pulled through for the Archer's Ring. I mean, Seer's Ring, fucking hell. I saw the purple text and I saw Archer. Fuck you, Jagex. Are you fucking kidding me? Back to back. That's actually the same drop rate as a fucking Archer's Ring as well. Oh my god. Get the kill. I'm running out of prayer. There we go, very nice. I might be able to kill Prime. I mean Supreme. I'll have a go. Alright, I managed to teleport out. Couldn't kill Supreme in the end there. Let's do a quick price check of the first trip. We did get 89 kills. Actually, I got 90 kills. One of the bones despawned, so not a bad trip at all. Let's throw all of this in here. We got pretty unlucky, I'm not gonna lie. 2.1 mil still, though, is really nice. Obviously, the back-to-back Archer Helms, which are the same drop rate, and yeah, a couple of Dragon Axes. But apart from that, a pretty good trip. Okay, a Mud Battlestaff, the first drop of the trip coming in at 48 kill count. Not bad at all. Fuck off, a Dragonstone. Damn it. Alright, so here is the loot from my second trip. I did tele out because I had to go, so I'm just going to go finish it off with the regular little Dagonoffs. I only got a Mud Battle Staff this time, which is pretty unfortunate. Obviously, in the entire task, I didn't get any Berserk Rings or Archer's Rings, so yeah. Oh well, still made about 3.5 mil, I think, from the task, so not too bad at all. Hey, I'll always take a Jad task, very nice. I fucked up. I clicked away. God damn it. Oh, third age spot letting us down with the pretty average clear reward there. Alright guys, I got another Dagon of Kings task and I just got a hard clear scroll to start off the trip, so not too bad. Ancient Kite Shield and some purple sweets, not a terrible clear scroll at all. I start lagging so I had to teleport out of DKs, unfortunately, but yeah, I'm gonna go do something else until the lag sort of subsides. I'm alright right now, but yeah, let's just do something else. Hey, level 93 defense coming in. I'm just doing some pest control because I lost my void like 6 months ago and I really want it back, so, and it's pretty AFK, so yeah. Oh shit, I just realized I got 1-2-4 combat as well. Pretty nice, 2 levels off max. Alright guys, I'm still majorly lagging here pretty much, but I've gotten myself 255 points. I already have the gloves, so won't be buying those, but let's get the top, and then we'll go for the robes next, and then we'll get all 3 helms, so there we go. I just got here. Oh my god, the servers at the moment. I'm probably gonna survive unless Rex comes over here, but yeah, it's just unfortunate. I survived, I'm on 29 HP, so I don't know why I'm running over here, but I kinda just need to heal up and go back and try this again. Are you fucking kidding me? Again? This is getting ridiculous now. I just got in here for a second time. I'm gonna be honest, I might just tele out. I mean, oh shit, 500 Rex fucking kill count. I'm just gonna tell. Oh, I didn't even get the bones. But yeah, I'm gonna tell you because the lag at the moment is just fucking unplayable. I'm literally desaying every 2 minutes, so yeah, not good. Alright, so this was a few days ago now, but the Master Clue Scroll requirements have surfaced, and 90 woodcutting is one of them. Now, I'm only level 80 at the moment, so I would really like to get that up to at least 85 so I can boost to it, but possibly 90 because redwoods are really, really AFK, so yeah, that's what I'm doing currently in my spare time, just when I want to AFK. I'm also lagging, apparently, which is cool. Is this another DC? Right, okay. Cut the clip. Okay, there is 81 woodcutting. That's enough for the night. Okay, well, I didn't have my recording software open, but I just got a Dragon Axe. I also DC'd again when I came in the room. I have no idea what that's all about, but managed to survive and pull out the Dragon Axe, so that's pretty cool, and yeah, this is not good. Oh, yes! Berserker Ring! That's what we like to see, guys. That's my first one in 2 tasks now, so pretty good. Happy. Base 500 Dagonoff Kings, nice. Alright, I'm about to tell you out because I'm fucking lagging so much. Ended up like fucking Supreme was spawning when I didn't want it to. Have I actually just... I've been lagging for the last 10 minutes and now I'm fine, right? Classic. Anyway, I'm going to finish off the last 29 at just the regular DKs, but I'm just going to do a quick price check of this trip that I just did now. So, yeah, oh, I didn't get the... Take this off. Not good. Okay. Let's try this again. I've got Berserker Ring, a Dragon Axe, and then just some random shit as well. So, about 5.3 mil. Not bad. Okay, so since I've just got a Black Demons task, I figure I should probably go check out the Demonic Gorillas. I haven't really done them before, so this will be my first time. And yeah, I'll update you with any drops I get. Hoping for some Xenite shards, actually. Terrible. First drop at Demonic Gorillas coming in, a hard clue scroll. Okie dokie then. And then strange old man, give me my Robin Hood. That is not a Robin Hood, but it's a quite a decent clue. Pandas plate legs, I'll take it. I'd say that was a pretty good trip right there. I think it was about 30 kills, so pretty damn good. I'm definitely getting the hang of this now. I find it really, really fun as well, so yeah, very enjoyable to do, I must say. No big drops yet, but that's a 400k trip, which is pretty cool. Give me a drop on the last kill, please, please. God damn it. Alright, well, there is my entire task at Demonic Gorillas completed. Holy shit, my hands actually hurt so much. They are the most click intensive thing I think I've done on this game. And that was like 130 of them. I will go check my kill count quickly, but pretty happy with how it turned out, to be honest. I learned them very quickly. They're not too hard when you get used to them, just it's very, very click intensive and you have to be concentrating pretty much 100% of the time, so yeah. But yeah, 136 demonic gorillas killed. No drops yet, but I'm gonna continue to do some when I get Black Demon's tasks, so let's get a new one. First Dark Beast task. I'll do them, consider fucking what's it? Extending them next time, but 16 of them.
I'll tell you what, he's coming in with a short task. Let's do some brutal black dragons.
Okay, a relatively rare drop coming in, a dragon longsword with the ensouled dragon head as well, so always nice contributing towards my prayer, and yes, pretty cool.
Oh god, okay. Back we go then.
Well, I don't know what's wrong with me, but I've decided to come and do some agility. Reason being, I have no astral runes. I don't want to buy astral runes. I have no stamina pots to go make astral runes, so I'm actually doing agility to enable myself to buy fucking stamina potions. I'm an Iron Man. Change of plan, back to some prayer. Level 95 prayer coming in, guys. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Four levels off. I think I have 97 banked at the moment, so. Okay, there's another woodcutting level coming in, level 82. Very nice. This is actually going pretty quickly, quicker than I expected, definitely getting about 55k XP an hour, so yeah, that'll be about 5 hours to the next level. Honestly, not too bad at all, so. That's my brother. What the fuck? Okay. but yes, pretty cool. Okay, here we go, guys. Coming in with level 80 thieving. Really, really nice level to get out of the way there. Pickpocket from heroes, okay, but now at least, at the very least, we can boost for the Master Clue Scroll reward. Must admit, I'm not the massive, I'm not the biggest fan of thieving, but yeah, it's really nice to get out of the way, definitely. But obviously, I'm gonna need to get 91 in the near future anyway for the diary, but yes, we're in the end of two skills left, mining and agility left for base 80s, so. Yeah, I'm pretty close to agility level as well, but I think I'm gonna go kill some demonic gorillas now. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is 99 prayer banked. That's estimating about 32 million. Yeah, I worked it out completely to the T. That is the exact amount of ensouled dragon heads I need for 99 prayer. I'm pretty excited. I don't really know when I'm gonna get around to doing it. I really can't be asked at the moment, but I'll probably just go make a dent now and then do the rest later, but. Pretty cool. I'm really excited to get that out of the way because once I've got 99 prayer and 99 defense, that'll be 126 combat. So pretty cool, and then I can possibly join some a PVM clan like Oblivion or something like that. So that'd be really cool. And benefit of joining something like that is I'll get to PVM a lot more in a team like God Wars and shit. So I'll make a lot more money, obviously, for buyables. So that's always nice. But yeah, there we go, guys. 99 prayer is banked.